There's a lot of cash. Let's get you back in the saddle. This is a small branch bank, usually low traffic. But there's been a mix-up in the money transport schedule, meaning there's a lot more cash than usual in the vault. Decide how you want to do this. Beat the security gate and quietly gain access to the vault? Or go in guns blazing and burn your way through the roof. It's your call. You've done this a million times before. But hey, there's no rest for the wicked. The bank is currently holding a large amount of cash, awaiting transport. More guards than usual patrolling the building. Stay sharp.
Guard, over there. There's the camera.
Guard. It's a guard.
We have to get through that gate in front of the vault. The door through the gate is magnetically sealed. Make sure you take out the power before, or it won't open. Find the power source and turn it off.
You can't be in here. This area is restricted. Just shut up and follow me.
Everything all right over there?
Have you ever seen any real mole people? Is it true they ride alligators and can see in the dark?
I see. Yeah, that sounds reasonable.
Hey! Spotted a guard.
Ready, player one.
What's that?
Let's get it on.
Get the fuck
down!
Time
to get going.
Yeah, Control? I thought I saw something unnatural. But it's gone now. Maybe it's coming from
you. Hit the floor!
God damn it, that's a fun. I'm not hanging around.
Time to switch plans.
Tell me a fucking truck.
You'll need to burn your way into the vault with thermite. I'm sending Vile with a drop for you. This is interesting. Executive working in Wixia has a safe deposit box here in this bank. If you're near an office, see if you can find out which box it is.
You should be able to see me now. Any second.
On the ground. Hit the deck.
Got it.
Place the thermite in the hallway above the vault. Police assault incoming. 30 seconds. The thermite burns faster if you add more bags to it. Just make sure you don't overdo it.
Dropping the bags you asked for.
Get ready for it.
You're not getting...
We'll be right back.
here, right here!
Kill the shield!
Hey, asshole! Got something for you!
Thank you.
that's a lot.
Seems like they're developing components for quantum computing. I'm gonna keep an eye on this. The cops are clearing out. Just don't let your guard down. They'll be back. Disarm the dive packs and bag the money, quickly!
Shit! Shit on us!
Police assault! The getaway van is on its way. Get to the main road!
No! Let's get everything!
The cops are sending in bulldozers! Safety's off. It's go time.
Bulldozer!
Toes. counting. That's four bags.
We
got plenty of cash already, but you know, more never hurts.
I got you, Sam.
Kodaya! Baba knife!
So you need to get back in the game, earn some money? I have not forgotten what you did for me back in San Francisco. It is my pleasure to work with you again. I have information about an armored transport carrying a payload of rare earth elements. All essential materials in the creation of electronic components. As I'm sure you realize, cargo is worth a fortune. I want you to steal it. According to the route, the transport will pass Queensboro Bridge, which is currently undergoing renovations. It will give you an excellent opportunity to strike. I already have a buyer lined up for the rare materials, and I will make sure you are generously compensated for your efforts.
Looks like the diversion worked. The truck should be here any moment. Let's get to work. Set up the EMP. When it goes off, the truck will be disabled. We're on the clock, people. Approximately 90 seconds until the transport arrives. Make sure the EMP is set up and that no sieves escape. Otherwise, we're fucked.
Do as I fucking say.
will set off the alarm as soon as he's realized what happened. Get ready.
Siv!
On your knees!
This isn't happening.
Thank you.
is worth a fortune. The chopper is ready to haul the loot out of there. Signal Bile when you're ready for pickup. Okay, now hold out until the chopper's there. This jewelry store holds a lot of valuable merchandise. Let's steal it. There are a lot of diamonds.
I heard you were back from retirement. Good. I am pleased. If you're interested in a high-paying job, I can think of nothing better than Ashton Fine Jewelry Store. It may not let a humble facade fool you. It's owned by a corporation called International Diamond Enterprises. They are very good at making stones from, shall we say, conflicted areas appear. Not so conflicted. There's plenty of valuable merchandise with premium items in the VIP showroom. I have reliable information saying they just received a large shipment of blood diamonds. There is, however, a catch. They're using...
Ashton Fine Jewelry Store. Get in there. Mask on or off, that's your call.
Guard, over there.
Maybe slow down a bit?
Watch the guard!
Guards and cameras everywhere. Be careful.
Let's kick ass and take names!
The really good stuff is in the VIP area display cases.
Who's messing around? Hey! You're fucking dead!
Stop!
Hold it!
Alright, let's
get
roll.
Down!
Stop right there!
Hold up for him! Box him in!
Someone sounded the alarm! Alright, let's kick it up a notch.
Come, Kiko!
Thirty.
You should be able to see me now. Any
Team, push up behind the shield!
Kill the fucking shield!
You're gonna be DOA! Shit, grenade! Push on and break!
I need to take off now! Get the fuck over here!
Move in for the kill!
Three bags and counting.
Got the fucking sniper!
I'm there in about 1 minute.
You're not getting out alive!
Easy money.
Viable support has been blocked by the waterfront this time. It's a bit further away, but it's just too much heat any closer.
You're gonna be DOA!
Easy money.
Grenade, watch it!
I got the shield!
Almost there.
I have to carry the shield!
Lock him down and take him out!
Seven bags and counting. Killed him.
combustion, get inside the neon cradle and steal the drive.
So you need to make...
This penthouse holds a lot of valuable stuff, not least the encryption key. Let's break into... We're going...
So you need to make some money, huh? Your old friend Vlad has just the right job for you. You know about the Neon Cradle nightclub, yeah? Where the dirty rich go to hang out with other dirty rich. You know, nice place. Gambling, drugs, all good fun. Well, the place is run by the humorless bitch Cassandra Rifkin. Entertainment director.
Okay, let's go!
Eyes down.
All right. Take it easy.
Not far now.
Grab the bags outside and assemble the chopper cage. You can use it to secure loot.
Unarmed, with your hands on your heads.
Assault team. They'll be there in about 30 seconds.
Show me your hands.
They've got zappers.
Move back!
in for the kill!
The hat will reactivate the keypad so you can unlock the bar! Don't let the cops mess with it! The cops are bringing in sabotage specialists!
Don't even try it! I'm starting to get pissed off!
They're tearing through us!
That's how it's done. But you know they'll be back, so stay sharp.
Snag the bag!
Frosty.
Listen in and go for the kill.
Don't mind the ricochet.
Going over.
You should be able to see me now. Any second.
Vader's dead.
Cops are done playing nice. The assault won't stop until you're dead or in custody.
Zappers no more.